is traditional knife therapy. It's from China, 2,500 years before. But here we research this, so we create a new original knife therapy. Who learned this? It's always monk. So monk learned this to protect themselves. It's like practice things. We think everything have a yin and yang. So when we use knife, we choose two knife. It means yin and yang. But it will make our cell renew. Will change the energy, so make body more relaxed. Because the knife is special made, so it's very safe. We won't take, you know, kitchen knife to do knife therapy. This has to be special choose. Because we believe spirits must respect this. Part of people, they just think this is for fun. Because wow, teacher use knife,